to the first official day of the 2009 PGA Grand Slam of Golf. I'm here at Port Royal's signature hole, the stunning 16th, a 235-yard par 3 with nothing but the Atlantic between the tee and the pin. It's sure to be one of the most challenging holes today, but certainly one of the most scenic anywhere in the world. We'll be sure to keep our eye on all of our champions today to see how they fare on the 16th. But in the meantime, keep it locked right here to Bermuda Shorts for all your island news and updates from the 2009 PGA Grand Slam of Golf. From the 16th hole at Port Royal, I'm David LaHuta.
With everything ahead of us, we left everything behind, but nothing that we needed.
And on the 16th hole, there were some parrotfish down there in the water. You can see them. The water's so clear. Yeah, they're 3-4 feet. And easy to spot because they're dark colors. Some have like really bright green tails and all different colors. But the premier was telling us, Dr. Brown was telling us that there were parrotfish, and he said that you have to catch and release if you do catch one of those. He was clear on the law.
Pretty, but with thorns.